So I can now make a lure. I can make a tackle, but I still can't use a tackle. Shape makes it spin around in the water. Slightly increases the bit rate when fishing. How does this increase it? Is this significantly? Increases the bit. Okay, so this one doesn't say slight, so I'd say it's more. Need more that stuff. Yeah, I haven't had any rain really. I don't know if the fortune teller does anything. Okay, fortune telling is dumb. Fish focus, walleye. You can catch this fish on rainy evenings during the fall and winter. It can be found in any freshwater location. Okay, so rainy evenings. Is it rain in the winter? Maybe it means snow in the winter too. Okay, I want this one. What am I looking for? Oh, I was thinking about... Okay, I don't want to make that this. Okay, trap bait. Bobber. Causes fish to escape slow when you aren't reeling them in. Oh, I don't care about that. No. Unless I can have multiple things on. I'm really glad you're becoming part of the community. I've enclosed a $500 check from the Stardew Valley Agricultural Fund to help you continue your good work. Maybe you can buy some more seeds with it. Actually, I'm just gonna buy video games. So, don't judge me. What else do I have in here? I have the little wood. Okay. Let's grab some grapes real quick. Ugh, I don't have enough grapes. I need so much wine. I need one to ship, and I need one to freaking give to the... what do I need this for? I need... Somebody needs it in the bulletin room. I need one to ship. I'm sure I can buy one from the bar, but it seems lame. I mean, I'll definitely have two now. I'll have that one. Surely nobody else wants wine, right? So I'll take that to the bulletin room. That's more important than shipping it, I feel like. Shipping it's pretty important, though. And you. There you go. The egg laying in this game is so lame. Chickens can lay eggs outside too. Okay. Second thing I found that I don't like about this game. First of all, the mouse controls. Second of all, the freaking egg laying. The egg laying is not preferable. Could be better, I feel like. Oh well. Do I have another tool I could have upgraded right now? Let's see. Take this out. I literally don't think I even have anything. I mean, I can upgrade that, but that would be a waste right now, or period. Unless it's ranged, but even if it is ranged, it's a waste, kinda. This would be a waste right now, at least. I'll do it eventually, but yeah, I don't think there's anything I can upgrade unless I have gold, which I only have two pieces of, so I'm not gonna do that anytime soon. Will eventually, but not right now. I don't know what this guy does still. Still trying to find out. Do you know what he does, Mr. Hot Dog? Because I haven't found a use for him yet. I feel like he's got to do something because he was... It took something to get him, and... He, isn't worth anything. I mean, he might be worth something. Wait. Let's see. Yeah, I don't see him in here. Artifacts... I doubt that that's one of them. No, I don't think he's... It's just a collector's item? That's pretty lame. I hope that's not the case. I hope you're wrong. Not just for the sake of you being wrong, but... It took too much effort to get him, darn it. that. Yeah, I'll grab that wood. I'll throw that in. And I will keep. I'll keep doing this. Welcome, Victor Chow. Did I say your name right? Alright, let's see. Let's cut some grass today. I like how grass just keeps on growing. Yeah, we'll go over and cut the rest of this grass. We'll be cutting it a little close, and if we build a barn, we definitely won't have enough food for the whole winter. Fortunately, I wasted some earlier. Okay, I thought I'd be at like one or two hits for most of the wood now, but I'm not. Turns out. Nope, I don't want to do that. I was expecting that to be a bit faster too. I guess it's a little bit faster. Alright. I cut too much grass when I didn't have room. I wasted a lot of hay. Oh well. I can always buy a little extra hay if I have to. Won't hurt me too badly. Cut that. Get out of here. Nah. There's a bunch of grass over here though. Oh my gosh, I really gotta get rid of this stuff. It's coming. Winter's coming. Pronunciation is a bit off. I tried my hardest. Usually people just say yes. I appreciate the honesty. Because I know I don't get half the names right. But I tried my hardest. So I tried my kind of hardest. Oh, we got basically all the grass. I'm pretty sure that's all the grass in immediate vicinity anyway. Yeah, we got a little bit of wood. Oh, I forgot we wanted to look into upgrading my house. Let's go take some stuff and look into that today. We can go to the magician. If we go to the magician last, we never go to him. We're done with the smith, right? We have all of our stuff. We're not going to go back to him today. Oh, we're gonna take some clay, stone, and wood. You know, we better take all of our, more than that. Let's take the copper. And I don't know why we'd need that. But we'll take it. I mean, I can't imagine we need anything more than wood and stone. I'm pretty sure it might actually just be money now that I think about it. We'll do the wizard last, just to. I would like to go by the museum, so. Chinese name is hard to read. Yeah. I would keep trying to pronounce it, but I don't want to risk offending you. Some people get offended if you continue to pronounce the name wrong. My last name's hard to pronounce too. Kinda. People struggle with it, so. I feel like my ear is bleeding. That would be bad. So I'm not gonna look. Enchanter. Almost done with that one. No, not really. That one's pretty close. That one's pretty far. I mean, that will be easy to make once I get a kitchen. That's easy to make. I don't know where that is. And we don't have a truffle yet, but I have a feeling we won't get a truffle. All mushrooms pretty much should grow in fall. I don't know, maybe some will grow in winter, but. Oh, you should dig for truffles, really, so maybe you have to dig for them? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Have you explored the mines much? I've heard you can find some useful materials there. I feel like she would like this. Oh, that's for me. I'll just put it over here. Oh, she doesn't like it. God dang it. Stingy people. That's for Demetrius. I should try flowers. She's a girl. That's the universal thing. Here you go. Thank you. This is a very interesting specimen. During this time of year, I divert my attentions to fungi. Can you divert my attentions to fungi, please? No, I guess not. Another one of those, like, periwinkle thingies, whatever it's called. Oh, we should go to the beach. I bet that guy has new stuff. I don't know what my priority is now. Beach or library? The library will always be there. This will help us the most immediately. So let's go to the beach. Maybe one day the guy with the amulet will be there too. Probably not, but maybe. Oh, wait, we're supposed to look at the house upgrade. Man, I keep almost forgetting that. Or I keep forgetting that today, I just almost forgot it. Upgrade house. 10,000 G's and 450 wood, holy cow. Okay, we'll have to wait. How much is wood? I'm not gonna buy it. That'd be stupid. That'd be stupid, I just have to cut down like 2 trees to have enough wood, so. We're not really in a race to upgrade the house anyway. I just want to do it soon for some reason. Cause I'm weird like that. Everything's a race to me. That's not true. Nothing's a race to me. Let's go see how their prices are. I feel like we're making them go out of business. Or maybe it goes down whenever you join them. The prices are pretty high. They don't really have anything good either. Okay, I don't know what just happened there. Let me go read some books. Got a new book. Fisherman Act 1. Text, Gordy, how do you catch so many fish for me? It takes forever. Fish, for me it takes forever. You must make the choice to become a true fisherman, and over time your fishing speed will increase. So you're saying that improving my fishing skill will make me fish faster? Correct. One day you may even learn the secret to creating your very own bobbers, improving your mastery even more. Now, be gone. I don't think I'm going to get to the new, I was supposed to go down first and then the museum. I forgot. Oops. Yeah, I'm probably not going to make it. I have less than half an hour. Well, I have half an hour. Less than half an hour. I don't know. Shut up. He'll come out to fish at 5, so I can wait till then to give him a gift. Okay, alright, let's see. Bait. Spinner, I already make that and that. Lead bobber adds weight to the fishing bar, preventing it from bouncing along. I like that. I'm gonna grab that. Iridium rod. Using, yep, let's buy that right now. And we'll put that there. Is there a fishing rod where you can put more than one thing on it? The fishing thing just makes them, the spinning thing just makes it them bite faster, right? I would. My least favorite thing is when it bounces off the bottom too. So. Oh. No, let's get out of his way. Get out of the way. Okay. Ahoy there, son. Looks like decent weather for fishing, eh? No. I want rain. Iridium fishing rod. About. Nope. This might be the best fishing rod. If I catch another seaweed, I'm gonna lose my mind. God dang. How am I catching so many seaweed? Is there anything besides seaweed in the ocean? I just want a gift for him right now. Thank you. Let's try this bouncing thing. Oh, yes, I love that. Oh, thank God. That'll make my fishing experience so much better. A gift, thanks. Is he higher up now? Man, he's still pretty far down there. Willie is real far down there. Jeez. I need to do Leah. Do her. She's not going up very fast, is she? Try fishing by the first place you met Willie. I don't know where the first place I met Willie was. Where's that, over here? I feel like this is where I first met him. If I'm wrong, then tell me, but I don't remember where the first place I met him was. Nice. All I need is a tilapia. I don't know how to get them, though. Not sea cucumber. To the right of his shop. Oh, okay. Ooh, there's bubbles. Like here? Or was it literally like here, up here, down here, or am I in the right spot? God dang. So much seaweed. Seaweed does not pull your line. Actually, it kind of does. Not with a lead weight on it, though. I think the lead weight might be the most useful thing, unless there's something to catch more rare fish. You have to face right, okay. Actually, there's a way to change the bat. Okay. Tell me how, Victor Chow! Tell me! Oh my gosh, if you tell me, I will love you forever. But it's considered cheating. I don't care, I'll cheat. Maybe. I'll take one for the team. Although I have gotten two of the tree fruits from it, so it's actually been kind of useful. Maybe over... Nah, I feel like it's gotta be here. I definitely catch fish faster now, that's nice. Okay, this one seems like he's putting up quite the fight. Not that bad a fight, though. You can tell me how. I don't care. Unless you want to post the link, that's fine. If you post the link, you'll have to get rid of the dots in it, though. Or else my spam filter will catch it. Well, I might not do it. It depends on how much of cheating it is. I'll look at it, and if it looks really sketchy, I'll determine if it's cheating, okay? I stay away from the Stardew Valley community, okay? Because my rule is I can't look up anything unless someone in my stream tells me it, okay? So, yeah. So, I'll be the one determining if it's cheating, okay? If it looks sketchy, I won't do it. If it doesn't look sketchy... It's just changing some words. Like in your text file? Okay, if it's using your text file, then that, I would have to say, is cheating. If it's not something you can do in-game. You're going to, like, the game settings, aren't you? We have, like, properties folder or file. I'm sure that's what it is now. Oh, well. Yep, that would qualify as cheating in my book. I still might do it, but... no promises. Let's shoot that and that and that. I'm going to keep some of this. Because I'll probably need it for that sushi. Okay. I need more wood if I'm going to do that. Okay, I like this more than these. PSS fruits is useful for the bundles. Yeah, I know they're useful for the bundles, but I'm gonna plant the trees anyway, so you know. Just uses some simple mechanisms, yeah. Oh well, I won't do it. It's such a bummer. It had to be something I would consider really cheating. So sad. Let's see. Bite rate, that's... go to sleep for the night. P.S. Okay. Ooh, farming 9. Did I ship cranberries? Iridium sprinkler. I haven't even made good sprinklers yet. Seed maker. Yes, seed maker. Quality fertilizer. Ooh, yes, quality fertilizer. That's something I've been waiting for, too. Well, I don't really need it. It might not be worth it in the end. We shall see. Iridium sprinkler. Waters the 24 adjacent tiles. Holy cow. How do you get iridium? Battery pack? You make battery packs with this, so that's not actually that hard. How do you get iridium? That must be below the level I've even been to in the mines. God dang it. Where's the quality fertilizer at? Quality fertilizer. Fish? Oh, that's easy. Oh, that's way easy. Oh, so I'll start saving fish for sure. Yes, okay, now there's a reason to fish again. Although not really, because that's just wasting money, kind of. So maybe not, actually. Come by the shop and check out the new rods I'm selling. They're the best money you can buy, and you can customize them with different kinds of tackle. Hope to see you soon. Well, actually, I just bought your rods, so... I wanted to say thanks for taking an interest in my work. Here's a cooking recipe that I like. Fried mushroom. I wish he would have told you that he couldn't change the cave after it. To lava. Yep. Iridium is... I mean, I'm already to like floor 70 or 65 in the mines, so I'm about to get to the lava levels. I'm about there. Really, right now, all I want is gold. By summer, I want a fleet of sprinklers. Not even, I just need the quality sprinklers, not the iridium ones necessarily. Just ones that don't, you know, suck balls. The ones that sprinkle the four are literally pointless. Like, I should get one more cranberry harvest, too. This is good stuff. Please, yay, I made it. Okay, I ordered those already. Yeah, I mean, I think I'm about to the floor, because I can already find gold, I just can't find very much gold where I'm at. So, I guess after 70, you start finding gold, and probably after 90, or after 70, you probably start finding iridium, and then after 90, it probably becomes common-ish. Can you buy sprinklers? I mean, I don't know that much, so it's very likely you can. I just don't know it yet. I mean, this is my first playthrough, first year, and I avoid all information on the game, so. If you can buy sprinklers. But I mean, if I can make them. Why buy them, I guess. I like to be as self-reliant as possible. I'm weird like that. So we got Fredrita. What are all our names? I forgot. Fredrita, Cuco, Shinx, Henrietta, and... oh no, do I have two? Okay, Chiquita. Okay, I was going to say, do I have two Henriettas? That's messed up. He's going to have an identity crisis. I don't think I'm gonna get white. How do you get white eggs? Is that like the next level, or you just have to have a white chicken? I don't have any white chickens, so. You probably had to buy a white chicken to get a white chicken. Because I'm sure the egg would come from the chicken's color. Like, the color will depend on the... Yeah, it would depend on the chicken that laid it, and since I'm incubating brown eggs, it's going to make brown chickens. But maybe they wouldn't make white ones. Chicken 1, 2, 3? That's not nice. It's going to have individuality issues. Let's cut this grass. Might as well. Cutting some grass so more stuff can grow. Now that I like it. Alright, to the wizard. Did we take the wine bottle? We must have taken it, I guess. I should have gotten more blackberries when they're available. I'm so silly. Nope. Thank you. This will prove useful, I think. I don't think he likes it very much. If you have nothing important to tell me, leave me be. I have much work to do. I think that the blackberry is making him like me less. Maybe. Maybe not. He liked the one thing I brought him, which I don't even remember what it was. I don't remember. Oh well. Okay, they said keeping the grass... Somebody told me keeping the grass cut makes more stuff grow, which makes sense. The weeds, whatever they are. Not really in dire need of fiber or anything. Also don't care about those right now. Just don't care. I don't care about that either. Leah should be home still. It has not rained like all fall. I wonder if I could make a collage out of dried leaves. You probably could, lady. Nope. That. This is really a nice gift. Thank you. Yay, finally 4 hearts. I won't be married till second year because I'll have to wait till Leah gets to 10. Haley will be at 10 in no time. She's 3 hearts away. What do you guys think? I'm debating between Haley and Leah. Who do you think I should marry? Who do you think? I'm trying to get all the opinions. In the end, I'll decide, but... Opinions are helping sway me. Let's see, the guy with the amulet here. Amulet guy is never here. I think he only comes in the rain, but... Leah? You like Leah, alright. Haley, uh-oh. We've got... a split base. Willie likes fish, right? I gave him fish last time. I don't think... Yeah, I think... I guess he liked it. Haley was obviously my initial one. Leah, I started to not like Haley, and so I added Penny. Oh, I forgot to go for the treasure. I added Penny and Leah to it, then I dropped Penny early on, and then I switched, and I was like, I actually like Leah the most, and then now I kind of like Haley again because Haley got less douchey as she likes you more, which I kind of expected would happen, but she was just too douchey for a while. Okay. Your fish tackle wears out? What the heck? Seriously? Okay, I don't need it. I'm pretty good at stopping the bounce at this point anyway. Alright. Up your butt, sea cucumber. Yeah. A gift, thanks. Let's see. You like me yet? I don't know, it seems like he doesn't go up very high. Hey, Vincent Thomas, what's going on? Alright. What does Willie like? How does he not like fish? What is this? Z, Z, Z. Nice. You cool. Alright, Penny. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Oh, I'm so tired. Speaking of Z's. I don't know why I phonetically said the Z's, but I wanted to. Don't judge me. I will love you forever if you bring me a yam. Haley, I will do that. Hold on. I have yams. I got lots of them. And I want you to love me forever. Oh, I'm back to leaning towards Haley because she's the best looking girl. Leah's pretty good looking, but Haley's the best looking, and she's getting nicer. And she's almost getting bearable. And now that I know, I thought Leah was kind of a farming type, but she's just an artist. I guess Haley doesn't really do anything, but... Not that being an artist is bad, but... It makes you look like a slacker, alright? yam. I shall ship my sea cucumber and my fishy. This is not a Game Boy Advance game. Let's see. The, yeah. First word she did, yeah. And, I mean, through, like, the first, like, four, maybe even five hearts, she's kind of rude. Something smells earthy. Oh, right, you work on a farm. Okay, see, she was kind of sassy there. What the heck? Oh, that's exactly what I needed. Hee hee. I'm so happy. No more hearts? Oh, well. Alright, we'll go down to the lake, get the crab pots. We might pick up the crab pots while we're there. Put them somewhere else. I don't know where else we'll put them. I seem not to have much luck with them. Maybe I need a lot more to improve the probability. But, I don't know. Did I see Leah today? Also, I should talk to him. See, my wizard isn't going well. Willie's not going well. And what? Why is Maru in a nurse's outfit all of a sudden? Does she change when she's at work and home? How to download, go to Steam, and search Stardew Valley. Then pay $20. There is no step four, step five is profit. Okay, I'm getting rid of that. So these. I don't know if I'm going to put the crab pots back. I'll put in the... now I'll go to the ocean with it. It's at least worth something there. At least I got the crabs going for me. I'll try it in the ponds by my place and see if that does anything. You can catch stuff there, I think. Alright, what could she like? She might like flowers, who knows. The trees look beautiful today. This is a super gift, thank you. See, every girl in these games likes flowers, guys. Every girl. It's clear now. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna have to quit more because I'm hungry than because I'm tired. I'm gonna play maybe another day or two, but then I gotta get off. I'd like to get to winter, kind of, but I don't think I have enough time. Winter next time. Maybe tomorrow. Might be after the weekend, though. Have to go home. Wait. They're going in. I'm going to close the door so that they legs. You, go inside. Go inside like the rest of them. Thank you. And I'll close that, and maybe they'll actually lay eggs. Oh, it's still 6:30. Okay, cat. You cannot be up here. Freaking hell. I hope that hurt when I dropped you. We can't sleep yet. It's too early. I shall cut a tree down. I don't know. This axe doesn't feel a whole lot faster. Maybe it's less energy too or something like that. See, how about the pickaxe? Yeah. I'll get a lot of stone out of this. Oh, I should be doing the trees, not... because I need wood. More than anything. I should just be waiting till winter, but... got nothing else to do. What am I supposed to do? Well, I can do the stumps now too, probably, can't I? Didn't think about that. Let's see how much those give me. Oh, those give you hardwood? Oh, thank God. Oh my gosh. I discovered something new today. Holy cow. Glad to know that. Now I know how you get hardwood. I wonder if the other big logs give you hardwood? I would think so. I did not know they give you hardwood. That's news to me. See, this is why I try not to look stuff up, because this whole time I've been thinking that the only way you get hardwood is from the mines. And like two at a time, and I've been like, how am I gonna ever have enough hardwood? And so it was very nice to find out that I get the hardwood from those trees. Oh yeah, it's... holy cow. I'm so happy about that. Now I can make my horse shed if I want. No! Come here, owl. Oh, I wanted to kill the owl. I don't know if you can, but I feel like you can. No. He's not coming back, is he? I feel like you're supposed to be able to shoot that guy. He flies so low and it's so weird. He's really creeping me out. Okay, I thought hardwood would be just like completely unobtainable. Do more of those stumps appear? I don't think so, so... unless these trees eventually decay into that? I guess you can buy hardwood. Oh, I should go to bed now. Pretty low. Should also... we'll wait till the last day to cut that grass. How much hardwood do we have now? Ooh, we actually got a lot. Wow. Oh, we can probably do that bundle now, can't we? Ooh. So excited. Oh, we'll complete the whole room! Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. I get so hyped about this stuff. Such a lame game to get hyped about, but it's amazing. I love it. I have no regrets. None whatsoever. Okay. I wanted to try the crab pots here. I doubt they'll do anything, but... what? Why did I put them down there? Well, they let me put them in the water, so maybe they'll do something. And do I have any bait? Yes. There we go. I don't think they'll do anything here except get trash. We shall find out. There could be frogs or something. That would make sense. Toads. We'll ship that tomorrow. No hurry, really. Nope, I don't want that in there. Thank you. I don't know where my cat is. Outside. Still, I guess. The monies! Oh, I didn't get 10,000.